In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create a plastic material with URender in Cinema 4D. Start URender and it will be automatically set as your output renderer. Every scene looks so much better with an environment map, so go to your render settings, global environment map, and select an HDR image that you like. Now create your material and assign it to your object. I'd like to make a blue plastic material. So I'm gonna change the diffuse color first. Since it's plastic, we're gonna use subsurface. Starting with the translucency first, you can define how much light you want to reach the front. After that, enable surface scattering to smooth everything out. Moving on to the reflectance, change the specular color and increase the brightness and glossiness. Now I'm gonna use the noise for the bump map and set the resolution to high. Lower the global scale. Decrease the strength. Now you can make a plastic material in any color you like. The look of the material depends on the lighting of your scene and the environment map you use. Thanks for watching.